get inside, especially early on in the second half of the overtime period.
I agree. And, you know, it's not good. We drove a great defensive coach. We were really trying to take advantage of being able to penetrate. They did a much better job in the second half of stopping our penetration. But, you know, at the end of the day, I think we were successful. We left three players, three points. And, you know, 3-11, I think, in the second half. And we were trying to get there. But we were able to hit them shots. And then I just thought there were just a couple of critical possessions. That one critical possession was Bria misses the layup. And that would have been 2 points on the board for us. And then Errol got to the rim, misses it. We didn't get our chance to beat this set and go to 6 point layup. I can't remember exactly what order everything happened. I just feel like those were critical plays where, you know, it's kind of a 4 point swing. And I didn't think it's in the regulation. I didn't think we guarded the post plays fairly well to get us an opportunity to get a free throw. And I think it's just a hard day to get other free throw
rates. The free throw is really the head flash. The first half is still out really well. You got them in all these bounce battles. You're hitting 71% in the second half of this one away.
Real good. We'll have to kind of check the stats to see who all was taking those. So it's been a little bit of our Achilles heel this year. We've got to get better at it. You know, players have just got to spend time in the gym shooting free throws. And I thought there was a little bit of frustration on the court tonight. But a little bit of miscommunication just in terms of our play calls and all five people having the right play calls. So we boxed a couple offensive possessions that could have been critical. One just a pass and pass here. So, you know, the great thing is we had a chance in the overtime, we had a chance to win the game. We didn't. But we'll learn from that. We'll understand how critical those really small things are. And I think with a young team now, you know, I think things can get better for a young team that they want to go out. You don't always understand many ways. So they've got to understand that those little things, communication errors, offensive rebounding, transition, defense, those are going to make a difference in free throws.